Nice.
You're gonna take some putting back together when I'm done with you.
We hit him. The old spray and pray doesn't work so well in Furi.
There is no way you can defeat me.
That being said, I'm pretty sure spray and pray doesn't work at all. Just as effective. Can't believe I messed up that Oh, it was the scatter shot, yeah. Miss slash number 3 as always. Really good stuff. He didn't run at all. That's really nice. What a kind old man. Really kind old man. The fact that he didn't run away and the chase him around phase, and that he counterattacked on my first slash, those are big time saves. And he did it on both phases. Not risking funny business. Let's go. Backup strats for backup strats for backup strats for that PC. Of course I mess up a guy.
I brought you to your knees once already, and I will do so again. Go back. Go back while you still can. Go back while you still can. You have given me the chance to teach my son an important lesson, that when good men look away, evil prevails.
We still have this.
We build all of this.
Might not have this.
Invested so much.
We still have this. No doubt. There are no doubts in my mind.
I will never give up, stranger. The stakes are too high.
Why so stubborn? Just go back. There is no better outcome. Could you possibly ask of me? You don't realize how much I sacrificed to bring you this. You're hurting me so much. You will stop, right? Oh.
your escape worth so much suffering? So many deaths?
I'm here to protect all that I believe in. You must listen to reason. There's no other way.
I'm standing in front of an old... Ah! We're good, we're good. The raindrop. I sidestepped the raindrop and then I was standing in front of an old... Silly. I was trying to get her to go downwards, but instead I just missed two slashes. I'm actually like super fine with that because just stop talking. Oh, you did it twice. I'm actually super fine with that because it almost guarantees a good spawn for phase 3. I really gotta shut up when I'm running, eh? Good stuff.
Some relied on skill, some on luck. Fools, the lot of them. This is my game.
Cool beans.
Now I will show you what I've learned. Nice. You move well. You're reading me quite quickly.
I record so many of these talking to myself that I actually don't know which let's things make it into the things that I post or not, so. Sorry if I repeat myself.
Nice. You have more strength than you think. Try to stay with me, please.
Count that as a 5-hit run. If I don't take any more hits. Because I've fallen off just then, and as well as on the burst. I am not the end. Well, I might be the end. I don't know.
Rider, look at change.
Oh, that's perfect. Something about the auto aim, like depending where those drones are, you won't be able to get hit three hands at once. So even when you get good RNG on phase one at the start, it can mess you up. And until those drones melee you, you don't have maximum damage. So this is like a sub 4, if everything goes well.
For then, you will remain a stranger, a danger. Why is their world worth more than ours? You have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfishness. Arrogance. Will you destroy us to save this world that is not yours? I am disappointed in you, Ryder. Thank you. can you be so defective?
Oh.
You are a traitor.
Oof. Six hit run. This is a six hit run.
You leave us no choice, Ryder. We will annihilate you.
I think I just need to do this phase for like an hour, just on phase lock. No, maybe like 4 15-minute sessions. Just to like drill in the usual strats into muscle memory, so when I'm on autopilot I still do the things that I'm meant to be doing. And there you have it. Sub 4 star cause RNG to round out a run with 6 hits.